Hi, this video is about how to embed a channel logo across all the videos on your channel using the branded watermark element. Do you want to save time by displaying your channel logo across all the videos on your channel? YouTube's channel watermark feature allows you to embed your channel logo across all the videos on your channel at the same time. This beats having to create a separate logo for every video that you upload. You just set it up once and you're done.
Herman Drost, DrostDesigns.com.
One huge benefit of this channel branding element is that it will appear across all devices, whether it's a computer or mobile device. It will also allow viewers to directly subscribe to your channel when they hover over your logo. Here's how to embed a channel logo across all the videos on your YouTube channel at the same time using the branded watermark.
Go to profile icon, click create a studio, click on channel, click branding. Click add a watermark. It says for best results use transparency and just one color. Click choose file. Select your logo. It should be 800 by 800 pixels. Click choose. Here's the name of my logo, Best Maryland Businesses. Click save. Here's my uploaded watermark. Click save again. And here you can see that my logo is at top right hand corner. Now you can choose a custom start time. You can place it at the end of your video, or you can do it for the entire video. This will show your logo throughout the video and on all of your videos. Click update. It says saved successfully. Let's check one of the videos. Click video manager or click on this video. Now you can see the logo at the top right hand corner of your video. If you hover over it, it will say Best Maryland Businesses. That's the name of the logo and how many subscribers you have. If a person clicks on that link, they'll be subscribed to your channel. Let me show you how that works. I'm going to log out of here. I'm going to log in with a different channel. So I've logged in a different channel. And if you hover over that, it says Best Maryland Businesses and subscribe. So your viewer can just click on the subscribe button and says subscription added.
That's it. Now you know how to embed a channel watermark across all the videos on your YouTube channel at the same time. Here's a couple of tips. You can analyze the performance of your branding watermark by visiting the annotations reports in YouTube Analytics. The channel watermark currently displays in landscape view on iOS and Android devices. It doesn't work on any other mobile, tablet, or TV devices. Click this image to download my free report, YouTube Editing Secrets. Learn the shortcut to video editing on YouTube that doesn't require expensive software. Click this image to download it now or click the link in the description below this video. Thanks for watching.